Hi friends, welcome to my channel, me and my bro. Today I'm going to show a 3D decoupage specially for Independence Day. The materials I'm going to use are oil pastel colors, drawing book, color sheets, flower shaped punching machine, glue, a piece of thermocol sheet, ruler, pencil, scissor, the handmade sheets, green and blue, a tricolor flag, thermocol balls for the embossing effects. Let us start. I will punch the flowers. I have already made from different color papers. Take the green handmade sheet. Draw the outline of the grass. Trim it properly and keep it. Now the grass is ready. For the tree trunk, I'm going to use oil pastels brown color. I have done it. I'm going to trim this. Now the tree is ready. Take the blue handmade sheet, draw the outline of the cloud and trim it properly. Take small tiny balls from this piece and apply glue on it. See here. Paste the flower on it. Keep it ready. Draw a pigeon and cut the outline of the pigeon and take a small piece of thermocol ball. Paste it back. Keep it aside. Now it's ready. Now I'm going to place this all in proper position. Now it's ready. I'm going to apply the glue to this. Now paste. Paste it firmly. Give a press. Now paste it. Give a slight press. I have already pasted the thermocol and flower to this part. Now I'm going to paste this part to this one. Now I'm going to paste it. Press firmly. take a straw and cutter, cut open the one side. Take the flag and insert the flag to the straw. Now mark the position of the flag. I have pasted the flag. Now I am going to paste the pigeon. Put the glue to here. I have pasted the pigeon and some flowers to its mouth. Now I am going to paste the clouds. Put the gum on it. I have pasted the clouds. Now I am going to paste the flowers on this grass. Apply the glue to look more colorful. Now I am going to add two more characters to my deco page. One is peacock and other one is tiger. Now attach the toothpick with the help of double sided sticker to the characters. Now I'm going to place the tiger here. And the peacock here. To the thermocol. I'm going to hoist the flag with the help of this thread.